everyone, thank you so much for stopping by. This is Deeptima and today I have another haul video for you. But before we get started, I apologize. It is really, really hot and humid and my hair, they are all sticking to my face. So I would be a little sweaty and sticky in this video. I hope you don't mind that. And the haul that I'm going to show you today is actually some new launches and basically PR stuff. And just a tiny, a really tiny Europe haul. Like just few items that I purchased. Okay, I don't know why this kitty is here. I got a lot of souvenirs from Europe because makeup was too expensive. So I just like collecting such cute stuff. So I don't know if you guys would want me to do a video on that, I can do that. It would be a very short video though because I did not buy a lot of stuff. So like this kitty, this is so cute. I really like it. I got a lot of fridge magnets. I love collecting fridge magnets. Anyhow, so a tiny Europe haul and few new launches. So I really hope you guys are excited and you should be excited for new launch from Revlon. I attended an event, I came back home, took a nap in this makeup and then I sat down to record this video for you. Because the fans of my guinea pigs are like going crazy, they're biting the cage and they're like, why this stupid lady is recording in our room? They don't know that it is my room. So you would hear a lot of cute noises in the background, so enjoy that. So first I'm gonna start with Nykaa. I think she felt Lakme. Okay, fine. First I'll start with Nykaa. So Nykaa has finally launched or opened their store in Delhi. It is Nykaa's Lux store in Khan Market where you get all high-end products. Like they have Clinique, they have Estee Lauder, and they have Ciate. They have so many different brands. I will leave the address in the description box for you guys. Okay, so first I'm gonna show you the face mask. Firstly, this jute bag is so cute. I really, really like this jute bag. This is really nice. I might be using it for storing some stuff. I don't know. Like, I travel frequently, so I might be carrying this. So, I have like face masks over here. They have given 3 face masks. I was really excited to try the charcoal face mask and I'm so happy that it is here. So, these are exclusively for Nykaa home remedy mask. These face masks are called a home remedy face mask because they have the same ingredient that we use in our skincare routine, like the home remedy skincare ingredients. I mean to say, like we use turmeric, we use besan, then we use oat for our homemade skincare routines, like whenever we prepare a mask or Upton. So these masks, they have those ingredients and they have like, I'm not sure how many masks they have, but they have a good range in these masks. So the two I have are coconut and charcoal. Next I have this lab collection mask. I'm not sure if this is again, yeah, this is also exclusively for Nykaa. This is their lab collection mask. The packaging seems really fun and colorful. I really like them. And these masks are actually made in Korea. That makes it more exciting and special. And I really want to try these out. Maybe I'll try one tonight. Next, I have a coupon which is on purchase of 2000 rupees or above. I can avail this and get 500 rupees off. I already know what I want to buy from this store. I'm sorry, I'll find myself first. I think I would be buying the Clinique skincare range because my skin gets really dry during winter and I really want to try some Clinique skincare products because I've heard they are really nice. So I might use that to buy Clinique or maybe some other thing. I don't know. You can never trust me with makeup. I say I want to buy something but I end up buying something else. So yeah. Next, they gave me 2 of their nail polishes. This one is a regular nail enamel and I have the chrome, the mirror chrome finish nail polish. I haven't tried it yet. Yes, I am wearing the same cookie crumble nail polish from Nykaa. And this one is going strong but on this hand I lost some color over here and I broke a nail. That's really sad. But I tried it on my sister. She really loved it. So I really wanted to try this and they have given me one. So I'm gonna try that pretty soon. Next, they have given me Nykaa Rock the Line Kajal. I haven't tried their Kajal yet. I really like their liquid eyeliner, which is really nice. So I will be trying this out as well. I'm not a Kajal person, but still I'm gonna give this a try and I'll let you guys know what I think about it. They also gave me one of their paint sticks, which I have gifted to my sister because I have the entire range. I have all the shades from the paint sticks, so I gave that one to my sister. To the next bag is Lakme. I am super duper excited for these new products that Lakme has sent me. Lakme came up with their argan oil range and they have sent me a few of the products. So I have already taken out all the products from their cartons and removed the polythenes, because when guinea pigs are around, you cannot play with the polythene because they will go crazy and they will start squeaking. I can't talk. They'll start squeaking. So I removed the polythenes. Everything is out of their boxes, but I'm gonna still show you the packaging. Okay. So first item that I have here is the Lakme Absolute Argan Oil Radiance Oil in Cream. This cream is like off-white in color. I tried this cream on my arm and this is really good. The cream smells really nice. It is not greasy. It is not heavy. It just gets absorbed in the skin really quickly. Then I have Lakme Absolute Argan Oil Radiance Overnight Oil in Serum. The packaging looks really, really nice, but it is entirely plastic. This thing is plastic. This thing is plastic. It feels really light. It is not heavy and the dropper works well. So you just need one drop, maybe two drops if you're too dry. And you can just apply it on your face and go to bed. You can even use it under your makeup if your skin is really, really, really dry. My skin is dry and today I did not wear any cream, any lotion, any serum on my face. I just applied two drops of this serum on my face and I then applied concealer. Again, I'm not wearing foundation today. And at the event, I received few compliments, like my skin was glowing and people were not believing that I'm not wearing a foundation. It was just concealer and this thing and some powder to set the under eye area and obviously blush and no highlighter. So the makeup might look a little worn out, a little oily, shiny. It's because I'm sweating right now. And I did not wear makeup because I'm breaking out. So I just wanted to make sure my skin is able to breathe and it stays good. Cream retails for 799 rupees and the oil and serum is for 899. They also came up with foundation, Argan Oil Foundation. And this is the packaging. This is like my Absolute Argan Oil Serum Foundation. When I opened the PR pack, I got so happy that they sent me two foundations and I was like, finally someone understood my problem. They sent me two foundations and I was hoping that one shade would be like the lightest one. But anyhow, they sent me shade number 2 and shade number 3. So these are like good foundation. The body is exactly same. It is all plastic, which is good because I tend to drop things and I tend to break things a lot. So plastic is good for me, guys. And it looks really good if you keep it on your table. It looks so fancy. It looks really good. So for 750 rupees, you just get 15 ml of product. Again, it is a dropper system. You just drop your foundation on your face, on your sponge, or maybe on your brush and just apply it all over your face. So the shade number 2 is called Rose Silk and shade number 3 is Silky Golden. This one is shade number 2 and this one is shade number 3. Like this one is shade number 3. Coming to the most exciting product in the range, which is their Lakme Absolute Luxe Matte Lip Color with Argan Oil. I am really, really excited to try these because look at them. The packaging is like really nice. It is entire gold packaging. So they were kind enough to send me 5 shades. So right now I'm going to show you guys just the shades very quickly because I would be doing a review and swatch video pretty soon. The shades are really nice. This color over here is called Rouge Love. This color over here is Crimson Town. Is Mauve Silk, gorgeous rosy pink color, which is called Rosy Lips. Last shade is Rich Cocoa. Now coming to Revlon, I really don't know after such a long time. Now coming to Revlon, I have no idea how long it's been since I've tried new Revlon products. So I was like really excited to see. It was like Revlon just disappeared, like for me I'm talking about. Like for me, Revlon just disappeared and all of a sudden I'm just talking about myself. I don't know. For me, it was like Revlon just disappeared somehow. It just disappeared. Like for me, Revlon somehow just disappeared. And then out of nowhere, it emerged out. So I was like, I have to attend this event. I really don't go to events. But I was like, I have to attend this event. I have to see what this new product is all about. And I'm so happy that I went there. Because what I'm about to show you guys would really, really excite you. Because it did excite me. So the first thing I have here is a handwritten note. I really appreciate handwritten notes because it tells that a person has taken effort to add a personal touch to things. So Thank you for joining us. We love you to try the new Ultra HD Gel Lip Color. Post with the hashtag is Stand Out with HD Lips. It was fun. It was really nice meeting my fellow bloggers. They all are like really, really sweet. I really enjoy meeting them. So next I have this planner. I really, really need a planner because I am like all over the place all the time. You guys know me. When I start talking, I just lose my train of thought and then I just start talking about random things. I'm exactly the same when it comes to work. I start doing one thing, then I get distracted and I start doing other thing without finishing the first one. So I really need a planner. So guys, these are the new Ultra HD Gel Lip Color from Revlon. The packaging looks really, really nice. It is nice and glossy and shiny. I haven't opened any of these. I haven't tried any of them at the store also. People were busy swatching and applying these on their lips, but I personally don't like using testers on my lips. And I was running late. I wanted to come back home. So I did not try them at the store. But look at the colors. The colors are also... Okay, now you can see better. The colors are so pretty. Everyone has different shades. Everyone received a different set of shades in their press kit. So I am really excited to see the other shades as well. I would do a separate video on these. But for now, let me just show you guys the packaging. I'm trying to open one, okay? Oh, it smells really good. Ooh. These are very, very creamy. This is just one shade for you guys. I'm just swatching with just one shade just to show you the consistency and pigmentation. This is like really creamy and buttery. I'm really excited to try the other shades. So for $8.99 you get, I can't tell how much product. Let me just twist this up and show you. This much product. So for $8.99 you get this much product. But I would really have to say Revlon has done a great job with the packaging. The packaging is not a basic, plain, boring packaging. I really like the packaging. These are the colors up close. So these are the colors up close. I'm not going to show you guys all the colors right now. You have to wait for my review and swatch video, okay? So I'm very excited for these guys. I really, really want to give them a try. These smell so good. I can't wait to try these. Anyhow, coming to my Europe haul. Now it's time for my Europe haul, my tiny, tiny Europe haul. Okay, by the way, this actually is a chocolate and I have no idea how it survived this long. This is a dark chocolate that I got at the Zurich airport with my coffee. So I just complimented the lady. I was like, the coffee is really good. Thank you so much for bringing me such amazing coffee. Because I really love coffee and the coffee was really good. So I thought of, you know, just complimenting her, just letting her know, appreciating her. And she was like, and I was like, the chocolate is good too. So obviously she couldn't give me extra cup of coffee. So she gave me a chocolate. So that was really sweet of her. Then I just got like 4 products, na bichara sa haul. So the first product that I have here is a Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless Foundation. I'm not sure if this is a foundation or a BB cream. I don't know because the consistency is slightly runnier. It has a lesser coverage than the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation. This is made in France, so it's just in English. It's just written Fit Me Maybelline Matte Poreless and Jade. I don't know why it's jade. The shade I got is Fair Ivory. I'm not sure if they would be launching this in India, but I haven't seen it in India yet. So you can see the consistency is runny. If I keep my hand like this for another few seconds, you can see the foundation is dripping down. Again, I got a wrong shade because at that time I was tan and I thought I'll get a shade lighter and once I'm back and the tan is gone, it will match me beautifully. But still, like till now, the tan is there. The shade doesn't match me. But it does fill in my pores and it does make my skin look really nice and flawless. Like, it makes my skin look slightly airbrushed. But the shade is a little light. So, I'm just waiting for my skin to be back to my normal color. I'm just waiting to get back in my normal color. I think that made more sense. Sometimes I talk way too fast and then I just mix all the words together and then sometimes I just eat up some words and whatever I say makes no sense. But you guys have been watching me for such a long time. You understand. You understand everything that I say and I don't say. This is how light the shade is. It matches my chest beautifully but doesn't match my face right now and my hands right now. My hands are the tannest. Okay, so what I was saying was, this is really good. This doesn't make me look ashy. It just fills up the pores. It makes my skin look really nice and clean and airbrushed. Okay, next I went to the Essence store. You know guys, makeup lovers can talk and chat anywhere and everywhere. I was at the Essence, counter, and there was no one to assist me because everyone was at MAC and the Sephora section or maybe like the higher end section. No one was there at Essence. So there was this really nice lady who was shopping, and she was just swatching few lipsticks and some, you know, products here and there. So I just asked her, excuse me, if you could really guide me which lipsticks are nice, because I haven't tried a lot of Essence products because we don't get Essence that easily in India. She got so excited. I don't know what made her so excited, but she got so excited, and then it was my arm and her lipstick. She swatched all the shades. You should try this shade, you should try that shade. She was so helpful. So we tried a couple of formulas. We tried sheer lipsticks, we tried glossy lipsticks, we tried matte lipsticks. I love my matte lips way too much, so I picked up one matte lipstick. Just one matte lipstick. This is the shade. This is a matte 2. Okay, can you see it? This is a really, really pretty matte color. Okay, I hope you can see it now. Okay. This is a really, really pretty, this is like a mauve-y, nude-ish color. I really like this color. And I know I would not find that lady ever again. I really wanted to thank her. She was very, very sweet. She's very, very sweet. So next I picked up, I heard somewhere that Essence has some really good mascaras. I have one of my favorite mascara from Essence, but I couldn't find that mascara over there. So I picked up a new one. This one is Get Big Lashes Volume Boost Waterproof Mascara. And I picked this up. The wand is really nice. I always buy my mascara looking at the wand. I really like such big, thick wands for my mascara because they coat my lashes really well. And I like these wands. Then at the Zurich airport, I regret buying it from there because it was kind of expensive over there. But I really wanted to buy it. I was like, let's just buy it because I don't think Sephora India has a mini version. This is a mini Hoola bronzer. I think they have the full size product. They don't have the mini version. So I was like, I have to get this because I never finish any of my makeup product and I don't want to put in so much money in a bronzer. I hardly bronze, like I don't bronze that much, so maybe after having this, like after buying this, I might be bronzing a lot more because this is expensive. So yeah, I got a mini Hoola bronzer. You guys know how Hoola bronzer. So you guys know how Hoola Benefit Hoola bronzers are. This is the mini version of it. And recently I got another new, okay, it's no more a new launch, but for me it's new because I haven't tried. You guys know that Rain collection Kalava came up with. So I got one lipstick from the collection. This one is Feel the Rain Matte Lipstick from Kalava. I really love Kalava lipsticks. So, okay, I think I got a similar shade. Why? Oh my god, this is very, very similar. So I got this lipstick. This one is in the shade Damp, I guess. This is how the lipstick looks like. The packaging is really, really cute. It has tiny like water droplets effect on it. I really like it. It is really hot and humid, hence the lipstick has some water droplets as well, complementing the packaging. This is the bottom. The bottom shade is the Kalava lipstick. Pretty color, right? Pretty. I really like it. I don't know. I have like memories attached to my Essence lipstick. Like soon after that lady helped me, we went with a Make My Trip group. There was like a group of Indians we went with. Everyone was very nice and sweet. So these two ladies who were in the same group, they were like, Deeptima, we had an introduction round in the bus. So I had to tell them I'm a YouTuber and a beauty blogger. So they all came, like both of them, they came and like, now you have to help me, I need to buy some lipsticks. So I told them you can try these matte lipsticks. And I think one of them actually bought it. And then she was thanking me later. So yeah, it's fun to help each other. It's always good to send positive vibes. If ever you make eye contact with anybody, it is always good to just smile. Because everyone looks pretty while smiling. So why not look pretty and smile and you can make someone's day. So with that note, I will end this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this haul. I can't wait to use these products and do a very good Navratri, Durga Puja, or maybe a Diwali look. I can't promise anything right now, but as you guys can see, I am trying my heart to be back. And please subscribe, that would mean the world to me, and like this video, leave your comments, and I would be doing some Indian desi festive looks for you guys, and I'm sure you guys would love it. By the way, I purchased very pretty earrings which you will see in my next Get Ready With Me. Get Ready With Me's are coming soon because I know you guys love seeing Get Ready With Me. See, I have so much to talk to you guys. So I will end this video now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope to talk to you guys again in my next video. Till then, take care. Mwah. Bye.